Good evening. I'm Ron Martin.
And I'm Kim Lemon. It's that time of year when we all think about giving, and one Lancaster County family has been doing just that for the past 6 years when they started the Be a Santa to a Senior program.
But this year will likely be their last. Here's News 8 Lancaster County reporter Ann Shannon.
I didn't know that.
Jeff Wise is a fighter. Last year at this time, he didn't know if he'd live to see another Christmas.
You know, I want to get radiation going.
Diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, Jeff is being treated at the Lancaster Cancer Center. But Jeff is used to playing a different role at the holidays. He and his wife have spent years making sure no one is forgotten at Christmas.
I kind of spread the word everywhere.
Even here at the center.
Jeff brings us all together. He gives everybody what it takes to fight. He's the inspiration in the chemo room.
Check you out, Betty.
Sandy Hart's mom is being treated here, too, and it was her idea to collect more presents for the program. Now the patients here are elves. The cancer center is a workshop.
The support has been amazing, and you see people here fighting for their lives and fighting it with such spirit.
And the project isn't done. While some of the patients are in the chemotherapy room, they're even signing personalized Christmas cards to go along with the gifts.
This is my conquering cancer battle axe.
And while Jeff is sure he'll see another Christmas, he's hanging up his elf shoes, knowing he's left his mark.
I feel very good about it. I feel privileged. I feel it's what I'm supposed to do. I think it's one of the reasons I'm here.
Jeff's greatest hope is that this becomes his legacy.
We think we're carrying something on. So I do hope it continues.
In Lancaster County, Ann Shannon, News 8.
And this year, the Be a Santa program will give away more than 1,000 donated gifts to seniors. The gifts will be delivered to assisted living and nursing homes all around Lancaster County. And that is inspirational.
Yeah, touching story.
Mm-hmm.